Hi guys, welcome back to STFC Match Day Builds, and today we're back with another video against Salford at home, 3 o'clock kickoff. We've had a few more signings since two weeks ago, I think it was now. Biggest one is Harry McCurdy's back.
Well, what's your prediction?
Prediction. Oh,
3-1,
I reckon. Dawson
the
boy, Harry McCurdy, and Heather Murphy.
Harvey.
What?
Prediction.
3-1, Harry McCurdy, the boy, and Paul Glatzel, why not?
I'm going to go 3-0, Harry McCurdy, and Paul Glatzel, 2.
Come on.
Right, we're out for the second half. Come on. Still 0-0.
Come on.
Shoot! Oh! Come on!
God. Oh! Oh! Splendor!
There he is.
Oh! Well, it's 1-1. It's been halted at the moment because the line has been hit with a ball. Not much to say at the moment. Fuck me. Oh my god. Oh my god. No.
It's very awesome.
And if 1-1, what a pile of shit, and then the last 20 minutes ref was appalling, what can I say? But we got the game Tuesday against Shinnim away, and then next Saturday we've got MK at home.